Constructed in 1951, ANZ National Stadium was originally known as Buckhurst Park after Rotary Club member William Buckhurst. The stadium was renovated twice, first in 1978, followed by a second renovation in 2012 to become the stadium it's known today.
And with me in the box, Justin Marshall. Great rugby hopefully coming up here, Justin.
These two teams always put on a good showing. The field is in immaculate condition. The groundsmen have done their job very well. These two squads both like to keep the ball in hand if possible. And I...
Standing by for the referee's whistle to get us underway.
It's a short one.
Walker waits. Well contained. Strong defence.
Le Bourgeois
anticipates well. That'll knock the wind out of him.
The Auckland Blues looking to hold on to this.
By crikey! And the penalty is given.
Well, it looked high to me, and the ref agreed too.
And it's in touch, and they'll take the line out. One against the throw. Bad pass. He runs hard at the defence. Flicks a short one. And there's an intercept.
The number 14 brought down in a lovely tackle. Duplessis gets the ball away. England scraping it up over their 22.
He gets those legs pumping. Tackled now after Brace. A good run.
Great work to keep the ball alive here.
He's been hit hard. Walker with a pass.
O'Brien
moves it back. Howard has got a bit of room here and off he goes. Real chance here. Diving for the line now. There's the first try.
This was brilliant work. Everything they did in the lead up was very well executed.
My word, that is a good try.
Looking very good, actually.
Bang on, Justin.
It was a beautifully timed run, and the gap, well, it just opened up.
Kick it, goal still to come. The first five looking focused as he lines the kick up. Number 10 gets us going again.
Caught and crashes it up. Quickly on now.
Sends a good pass.
O'Brien
stretches his legs. And he runs into some effective defence. Nice short pass. The first 5-8 runs a straight line at the defence.
Earl
gets a bit of steam up. That's a lovely pass. Lovely footwork there.
O'Brien
driven back.
Release.
And he's battered by the defence. Lovely tackle.
Oh, that'll knock
Release.
The wind out of him. A great start to this match.
He's chucked a beautiful pass. That's good support play. Holmes charges towards the try line. And he smashed in the tackle. And that's a try.
Well, how significant a try will that be? What a finish.
And they've scored in quick succession here.
The coaches will be pleased with that.
Couldn't agree more.
It was a beautifully timed run, and the gap, well, it just opened up.
Dead right, Justin. The 5-8 has the conversion. So he lines it up looking for another two, not the easiest of kicks.
And the conversion, no good.
He looked down straight away, so he knew it wasn't over.
The number 10, then with the restart. Kickoff nicely taken in. Short one through to his support player. Holmes, the support is there. They bring him down in the end.
I think they've taken a lot of confidence out of the way they played the game so far.
Oh! And penalty.
Definite penalty, Nisbo.
The kick finds the line, and that's a line out.
This is a pretty amazing performance.
Montgomery takes it nicely. Montgomery takes it down. Howard. Oh, good run. He surges towards the line. Do they have this still? Yes, they do. He keeps the ball moving. Makes a good run. And they're so close now. Walker, unable to tackle effectively. Inside the 5-metre mark, and away they go again. Stay. Pulls it out of the back. That's got them on the back foot. A good pass to his support player, and he goes inside. Brought down just outside his goal line. They'll need to clear this. Howard is absolutely smashed. So they look to try something with a maul. Keeps it moving. Pushes through that tackle. Flat pass. There's some real force in this defence. And they've held this ball perfectly. The first 5-8. Well, they won't catch him. Scores! No one can stop him.
What a way to run in a try. Executed it very well.
One more try. We'll get them a bonus point here.
You can see it all comes from the pressure. That's how they found the gaps.
Conversion to follow. The first 5-8 lines this one up. The conversion is good.
The goal kicking has been pretty good so far in this game. They're really dominating this match now.
Blues kick off. Walker to secure this. The number 10 driving hard now. The back rower dives and collects it. Crowd enjoyed that tackle. Strong defense. Lovely tackle. Earl gets a kick away. Tries to keep it alive. Loose ball snapped up. Up and over halfway now. Very good run indeed. Surging towards the line now. Howard gets his second.
Well, there were some outstanding individual contributions to that try.
What a try that is.
Has to be said, there's been some really solid performances. It was a beautifully timed run, and the gap, well, it just opened up.
Yes, you're absolutely right. The first 5, sizing up this conversion attempt. This should turn into an easy 7 points with the conversion. Restart then. Walker snaps up the kickoff. That'll knock the wind out of him. Holmes, just looking for support. Now flat. Ball lost in a crunching tackle.
Yeah, it looked like he fumbled it, but the referee said release. It went back.
Still there, I think. That's a very flat pass. He's taken down hard.
Release.
He's been hit hard. Arthur picks and goes.
I think he's been hurt there. Yes, that was a pretty nasty knock to the head. This is always sad to see, but hopefully it won't be as bad as it looks.
Crouch, bind, set.
Good strong hit. And a good battle going on here. They've turned it. He spreads it. Goes off, running hard at them. French shakes him up in that tackle. He's been taken out of play there. Lost against the throw. He keeps the ball moving. A good pass to his support player. Yes, good run. Holmes nailed in that tackle. The crowd are out of their seats. That is a try.
Well, they were never going to catch him, and that's a brilliant try.
Well, that is a magnificent try.
They're looking good with the ball, though. They are so threatening.
Number 10, looking to convert the try here. And the conversion now from a slight angle, but he'd be hoping to add the extra two here. The first 5/8 restarts. Kickoff dragged down.
Did well though, didn't he? It was a very good catch under pressure.
Well, it was a dreadfully bad pass. Real chance here. Good work by the players in the ruck. Still their ball. The number 8 picks it up.
Advantage.
That's a knock on. Baldelli dives all over it. Hampson delivers it to a runner. And he's shaken up by that one, holds the pass up.
Advantage over.
Over the 22. Arlo on a long run. Lovely tackle. Holmes charging on.
Advantage.
He's lost the ball. Knock on.
He just couldn't control the ball.
First scrum
Crouch.
In the game.
Bind. Set.
Dave rolls it in. Good pushing from both teams. England have stolen this.
Now we start to see England organise themselves for a set play here.
Earl looking for support as he runs. And finally taken to ground now. There's some real force in this defence.
Taken down by
the tight head prop. It's there.
Hampson bursting through with that run.
Oh, mercy me, what a tackle. That could have put him in Ward 4.
I hope not, Justin. That's a maternity time.
Baldelli
gets some speed up. Probing run towards the line. Howard looking to score here. Close, but no cigar. He's taken out just when he looked like scoring.
Hampson
brought down just short.
I've got a feeling they're going to lose the ball here.
The Blues have turned it over.
Good turnover. Excellent stuff.
Oh, dear, that's a crucial error. Right in the worst possible position.
Well played. Good ball retention here. Not enough players to the breakdown turnover.
Look at that formation, Justin. All eyes on the fly half here. A little pass there.
The Blues are in recovery mode now. Up he goes and makes the catch. Oh, what a try.
He certainly knows how to score the tries, this guy, doesn't he? Look at that. That's good skill. Just does all the right things to score.
No doubt about that, Justin. A chance to add another two here. Right, here's the kick. And the conversion is good.
They're all over them. It's a right old thumping. A comfortable lead now.
The number 10 with the restart. Kickoff taken in. That pass was fired very flat.
Duplessis
is absolutely smashed. Great performance by the English. They've owned almost every part of the pitch in the first half. Not many around the ground for this match. Lots of empty seats. You'd have to say it's pretty one-sided at the moment.
Everything has been going their way. When you're in good form, it's amazing how often good luck will come. Let's have a look at the stats. You can see they managed to retain possession well. They've used a high number of kicks, trying to pin the opposition back in their own half. Lots of tries in the match already. The crowd are loving it.
Here's the ref, so it looks like we're ready to go to kick off in the second half. So the kickoff is made. The kickoff snapped up. He's been hit hard. Oh, he's a dangerous runner. Jack tidies up. It's forward. And now the
crouch.
Scrum to pack.
Bind. Set.
Hampson puts it in. England with a very comfortable lead now. He's nearly there. What a run. All the way to the chalk. Holmes gets the try, his fourth. What a workhorse he's been.
It was very good work there. They just kept applying pressure and something had to break in the end.
And the conversion to come. The first 5/8 with the kick now, lining it up. First 5 kicks off. The second rower takes in the kickoff.
Such a great catch, Nisbo.
O'Brien makes some ground.
Looks like we've got an injury. Well, this is a leg injury.
Here's the scrum.
Crouch. Bind. set.
Hampson
puts it in. The Blues are really getting dominated on the scoreboard now.
The defence preparing themselves here. Hampson
moves it back. He kicks across field. The bounce is favourable. Puts the foot down. Surging towards the line now. He gets a double.
Well, that was simply outstanding work. Excellent build-up and a great finish.
Wonderful.
Brilliant. Well done. It was a beautifully timed run, and the gap, well, it just opened up.
Shot at goal still to come, and chance for another 2 points. The first 5/8 lines this one up right in front. No trouble with that. 2 more points.
They could end up with a cricket score here. A comfortable lead now.
Kickoff is made. The kickoff snapped up. Shut down with a brutal tackle.
Nice short ball.
Boy, he can really motor.
Earl
is absolutely smashed. Howard races away.
The Blues
might have turned it here.
Turns it back on the inside.
They've earned the penalty.
The tackle was a bit high.
And he's banged it into touch. They'll have a line out. Montgomery claims the ball on his way to the try line, and he dives over for the try.
Yeah, that was a great try, all right. And they're looking very comfortable in the way that the game is at this stage.
And they've scored again quickly here.
They are looking very strong at the moment.
Yeah, I think you're right, Justin. Here's the conversion attempt. The 5/8 sizing up this kick. The first 5/8 makes the restart. French takes in the kickoff. Now flat. And he's shaken up by that one. The number 5 hands it back. Strong defence. Powerful defence. Sends it flat.
There's a go at the defence.
There's some real force in this defence.
Release.
Hard and straight.
Inside with
advantage.
And the ball lost forward.
Duplessis
snapped it up.
Yeah, he just lost control of the ball on that occasion.
It's going to
Crouch.
Be a scrum.
Bind. Set.
Dave. Looking for that quick hook.
Blues under real pressure at scrum time.
Now we start to see England organise themselves for a set play here.
They go long this time. Not a lot of support with them. Excellent run, but good defence made on them. There's some real force in this defence. That'll knock the wind out of him. Holmes sprints away, carries it over the halfway line. Howard, the support there for him. Surging towards the line now. And he crosses for his third.
They finally got him into some space and he showed us just how brilliant he can be.
What a try.
They are red hot. It was a beautifully timed run, and the gap, well, it just opened up.
They've got their five, they could get their seven. The first 5/8 steadies himself for the kick. Number 10 goes short. Kickoff dragged down.
Ew.
Stretching out. It took a good tackle to end his run. That's a very good run. Holmes with an excellent run on his way to the try line, and he's in. That's 5 tries now. What a performer.
Well, what a scintillating attack.
Absolutely exceptional try.
Good work. Outstanding.
We've got the kick still to come, and he's not about to take this kick for granted. The 5/8 to kick for goal now. The restart. The number 5 to secure this.
Stopped in a textbook tackle. Solid contest won again by England.
Strong defence. Holmes is absolutely smashed.
And they've held this ball perfectly.
The number 5 gets some go forward in that carry. By jinkos! Takes it up over the 22-metre line. The first 5, and they'll take the penalty.
Just got himself into a bad position, and he's been called for it. Well, that's an unforced error. They were definitely offside.
That pass was fired very flat. That's a very flat pass. And they drag him down. And he's shaken up by that one. Howard with a good darting run. He surges towards the corner, probing run towards the line. He's over.
They just keep building pressure, and the try just had to come at the end.
That is a superb try.
It It was a beautifully timed run, and the gap, well, it just opened up.
Yep, that's right, Justin. We're all set for the conversion, and he shouldn't have too many problems with this one. The 5/8
from halfway. Hampson
waits. Punches away with this run. A beautiful offload to keep it going. Holmes scampers ahead. Now they drag him down.
Release.
Good work by the players in the ruck. Still their ball.
There's some real force in this defence. Howard gets to run a bit. Now, has he got support? Yes, he has. And he's crunched to the ground hard.
It looked like they busted the defensive line completely there.
Conway put some power into that tackle. Putting his foot down now. Howard finally dragged down, but he made a telling run.
Spectacular.
And it's been intercepted.
Some great catching skills.
Powerful defense.
Ball goes inside.
Earl, launching himself at the defence. Interception!
Pretty good hands on display there, Nisbo.
Release.
And that's well kept by the Blues.
Got through the first tackle. Good, strong run. That'll knock the wind out of him.
Duplessis
shows good technique in the tackle. Strong defence. Taken down there. Powerful defence. Howard thumped into the ground. And he's shaken up by that one. It's a poor pass. He's been hit hard. Pass to no one. Lovely tackle. So, just a few minutes remaining here.
Easily passed his opposite man. Taken into the tackle.
Release.
The centre. Day feeds it off now. And he's hammered in that one.
Release.
It's still alive on the attacking side.
There's some real force in this defence. Well, they had to defend valiantly for a number of phases.
I think he's got some trouble here. Looks like a winding, doesn't it, Nisbo? We're into the last few ticks of the clock now.
Now we'll Crouch. Have a scrum.
Find. Set.
And a good battle going on here.
Not much time remaining now.
Look at that formation, Justin. All eyes on the fly half here.
Very nimble on his feet there.
Strong leg drive.
Le Bourgeois going for a big run there.
Good defence. Good contest, but it's still theirs.
Day
keeps it going.
French
takes some stopping in that run.
Incredible!
Tremendous tackle
Release.
There. They get a penalty.
You just don't want to be giving penalties away.
The first five probing very close here.
Breathtaking!
Yes, there's the try.
What a move to take them over the line. And aren't they ecstatic? This match just about over here.
And there's a shot at goal to come. This one off to the side, but not too difficult.
We're into the last few ticks of the clock now.
The restart.
Court and crashes it up. Do they have this still? Yes, they do.
Stay. Picks it out of the back.
Runs it hard and fast at the defence.
Howard
says, "Where are you going, son?" Great tackle. Great work by the defence. It's a turnover.
Did well to create the turnover.
Yes, indeed.
Oh! It's a penalty.
Yeah, that was a shockingly high tackle.
And into touch it goes. So, line out to come. English throw.
It's a good chance to get some points here. Perfect opportunity to try something.
Montgomery is the target.
Oh, he has not missed him there.
Holmes looking to score here. Very good defence here.
Hampson moves it on.
What a try. Surrounded by the defence, and he still manages to score.
He's done the right thing there, and a good finish gives them the points.
Here comes the conversion. The conversion now, and he should be able to land this one, even though there's a bit of an angle on it. The first five, with the kick, looking to add points.
They've done it.
England, they're coming away with the points here.
Some stunning rugby we've had here. Comfortable winners in the end. The handling errors were far too high. It was very much an even contest for territory in this game.
Until next time, it's bye from us.